Narrated by Anas bin Malik. Once Mu'ad was along with Allah's Apostle as a companion rider. Allah's Apostle sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "O Mu'ad bin Jabal." Mu'ad replied, "Labbaik ya Rasulullah." Again, the Prophet said, "O Mu'ad." Mu'ad said thrice, "Labbaik ya Rasulullah." Allah's Apostle sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "There is none who testifies sincerely that none has the right to be worshipped but Allah, and Muhammad is his apostle, except that Allah will save him from the hellfire." Mu'ad said, "O Allah's apostle, should I not inform the people about it so that they may have the glad tidings?" He replied, "When the people hear about it, they will solely depend on it.